Overdweller. Yes, yes, an invader from above. She uses our Aetherite against us. She has defiled Titan's sacred sanctuary. Trespass, violated, defiled. Overdwellers must leave. Overdwellers must fly. Brothers and sisters, fear her not. Her fate shall be sided by the Lord of Crags. Hear me, Overdweller. You and your treacherous brethren must be held to account for breaking of the covenant. You shall be first to face judgment, then Limsa Lamensa and her oathbreakers. Liars, betrayers, oathbreakers. Great Father, Lord of the Crags, Titan, we summon you. fallen. What did you expect? I got these stones. Even against him, these stones. Crimes of the Overdwellers shall never be forgiven, never be forgotten, no, no, never. 'Twas your kin who broke the covenant. We have acted only in defense of our lands. Cease your aggression, or never will there be peace until our dying breaths we shall defy you. Deny, decry, defy! Trust in my entirety, my curiosity, as you so eloquently put it, would have best entitled in the blink of an eye. Why, there is no truth to the legends. It could readily subjugate the whole of Eorzea and give you but a little while. Is that not so? It is. No greater single power has ever been conceived, much less realized. May well be true, but while such devices may win battles, I do not believe they will serve to change the course of this war. Oh, but they will. Have a little faith, my friend. I cannot endorse this course of action. I feared I might arrive too late, but I see you had the matter well in hand. I have taken measures to ensure that we are not pursued, and I cannot say how long they will hold. Take your leave while the kobolds are still in disarray. I will follow anon. There is something I must investigate before I depart. I will teleport you to the Aetherite in Zelma's Run, and we will rendezvous at Camp Bronze Lake. Agreed? Achievements, I feel the loss of the Warriors of Light less keenly, and there can be no greater compliment than that. You and your order are heroes. The people of Glimpse of Lamenta are forever in your debt. I shall relay the details of your report to the Admiral forthwith. Please send my regards to the Scions of the Seventh Time. Kira, this has been Philia. Ishola has informed me of your success. You have won great victory for the people of Eorzea, one that shall not be forgotten. And what is more, both you and Ishola emerged from Ogamora unscathed. Why, Tataru and the others seemed as glad as they did of Titan's fall. You can look forward to a hero's welcome. We'll be waiting your return at the Waking Sands. There is much to discuss. Godspeed. Get into a little Alamigo. Gave us some pointers on how to gain their trust. Wow. Minfilia! 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 Garland soldier. Minfilia!
We'll be awaiting your return at the Waking Sands. There is much to discuss. Godspeed. Thank heaven she is safe. Louisoir, do you see? Your light shines brightly in this one, and in time, it will illuminate the realm once more. Oh!
We have come for the one who slayed Ifrit and Titan. Bring her forth, and you may yet know mercy.
Confound it. Stay out of sight. I would leave a message with you. I surrender myself on the condition you spare the innocents.
Conditions? There speaks the Supreme Sire. I'll grant you have courage, but you would be better served by armor.
Search all you will. The one you seek is not here.
So it would seem.
And yet you knew to look here. But how?
Hold that thought. Conditions of surrender denied.
Cease at once!
Have you not done enough?
Perhaps. Enough. We must away. Though we have not found our quarry, the High Priestess of the Scions should suffice for now. They say she also possesses the Echo. I cannot wait to hear her scream. I said enough! We leave! Bring the prisoners!
Walking one, Menphilia, ask this one to... Ace Walking One returned. This one was to say, at church in Eastern Thanalan, Walking One must claim sanctuary. This one tried to protect Walking One, Menphilia, from Imperial ones. Forgive this one. Save. Wicked, yo. Wicked.